Okay, this is, these are gonna be the three sub-boss battles in Act 9, just before the final boss, starting with Doedre. And this is gonna be a battle already in progress. My game crashed. Oh, excuse me. I was trying to fight her earlier, but the game crashed, so I had to start all over. So, hopefully it don't crash again. Trying to figure out what I want to do. And I believe the green debuff reduces how much damage you do. Red increases how much damage you take. Kind of a 2-for-1 deal here. Screw it. I want to finish her off. There we go. Basically, I'm going to have to brute force my way through them. Okay, he throws a boomerang attack. And mines. Boomerangs, mines. Too close to the portal. Made by that. And now he's got clones. Totem, please. Totem, please. Alright, that's two down. Wait, please. Hardcore, that'd have been the end of me. I got a feeling I'm gonna have to brute force my way through this one. God! I don't recall it being this hard. Whoops, didn't mean to do that. Where'd she go? Go with that again. On frickin' real. Thank you. shit. Oh, finally. Well, that's it. My, rather embarrassing sub-boss run. Especially on Shavronne. But... but yeah, that's gonna conclude it. I'm gonna need a period of rest before I take on the final boss. So...